First start by standing with your hips relaxed, your knees slightly bent, and tucking your tummy in. Take a deep breath in and shrug your shoulders up as far as you're able to do towards your ears. Breathe out and let your shoulders drop. Do this one more time. Breathe in and breathe out and let them drop. And you can feel the stress running off your shoulders. Now bring one shoulder up and one down and breathe in. Fill your lungs up and breathe out and get the air out of your lungs. Take the other shoulder up. Breathe in and breathe out and let the shoulder drop. Do this one more time. Bring one up and now really feel the other shoulder stretching the other side and breathe out and come down. Bring one shoulder up and the other one down and come back to neutral. Now we're going to do very gentle shoulder rolls. So I want you again, remember to bend your knees, have them slightly bent, tuck your tummy in. So we're going to breathe in while we go forward and up. Breathe out while we go back and down. Breathe in, bring your shoulders forward as far as you're allowed to do with your shoulders, up to the ceiling, and breathe out while you go back and down. Do this slowly, much better to do it slowly than to rush it. Again, breathe in, go forward, keep breathing in, go up, and breathe out as you go back and down. And we're going to do this the other way. Breathe in to go backwards. Breathe in up to the top and breathe out as you go down and forward. One more time, keep remembering your knees. Breathe in, go backwards. Breathe in up to the top, stretch your shoulders. Breathe out as you go down and forward. Now you should be feeling more relaxed in your shoulders and also slightly warmer. So the next stretch is to hold your hands in front of you and I'm going to turn around. What I want you to do now, again, bend your knees, tuck your tummy in so you're protecting your back. Hold your arms in front and you're going to stretch forward. So you're feeling a stretch across your back and across your shoulder blades. But you're also bending your spine forward. So you're getting motion forward in your vertebrae. Breathe in, bring your arms forward as far as it's allowed and you're able to do. Breathe out and stretch through. And again, breathe in. Fill the lungs and breathe out and stretch through. And the next stretch is to go backwards. Bend your knees and you're going to clasp your hands behind you. Now everybody have different flexibilities of their shoulders and their backs. Some people can move their arm far and some people less. Find where your comfort zone is. So it might just be going down. It might be going a little bit at a diagonal. So bend your knees, tuck your tummy in, breathe in. Fill your air and stretch your arms back. Breathe in again, breathe in. And breathe out and stretch back. Now this will stretch the muscles of the front of your chest, but equally it will take your spine backwards, and that's a movement we don't do very much in our day-to-day. So the next exercise is to hold your arms across your shoulders. Bend your knees again a little bit, soften the knees, tuck your tummy in, and we're going to go off to the right, and back, and off to the left and back. And then we're going to do it again with breath. And so breathe in and go off to your left and hold it there and come back again. Do it nice and slowly. Breathe in and breathe out as you go to one side and come back again. Now we're going to go over to your left again. Breathe in and go over and stay there. Now breathe in again. And go just a smidgen further and you can feel a little bit more give, a little bit more space in your vertebrae and come back again. Breathe in, go over to the other side and hold it, breathe in and see how you can get a little bit of space. And we're talking little bit, don't force it, allow it. Allowing movement is a very powerful word and it's used with intent. Now bring your arms back here again, bend your knees a little bit, tuck in and we're going to go to the right or your left and we're going to go to your right. So breathe in and slightly twist to the right. Don't force this again, allow it and go back to the center and go back, breathe in and go to the other side and breathe out and come back. And now we're going to go over to your right and we're going to go this way and then you're going to stay there and breathe again. Breathe in And go over, stay, breathe, allow it a smidge and further. And you feel the stretch in your spine and come back. Breathe in and go over to your left, breathe out, breathe in again. Allow it to go a little bit further. That's lovely, well done, and come back. Then we're going to do the butterfly. If you hold your hands on the shoulders, if you're able to do so, if not, come further down. And what we're going to do here is to bring the elbows forward and close, but it bend your spine down and then come back and open up. So we're going to start by going back. Breathe in and open up and extend slightly. And breathe out and go forward and bring your elbows as close as you can. Breathe in again and go backwards and extend your spine and open up through the chest. And breathe out and go forward and come back. You've now moved your shoulder and your rib cage in ways that you may not do through the day, but it will make it flexible. It will allow blood flow through to the joints and the discs and help you to become more flexible. The next stretch is to go upwards. If you're able to do so with your arms, gently hold your arms over your head. You can hold them like this, or you can hold them like so. First, we're going to stretch your arms upwards. Breathe in, soften your knees. And stretch up towards the ceiling and breathe out. Breathe in one more time and stretch up. Don't force this, try and just to allow it. We're going to now go over to your left side. Breathe in and go slightly over. Don't push this, just go a little bit and come back. Breathe in and breathe out. That's lovely. We're going to take this a little bit further and hold one hand on your wrist. Now the direction is going to go up and diagonal. So bend your knees, soften your knees, hold your tummy in. Breathe in and gently just lift your arm up a little bit. This will stretch your whole rib cage through here, your shoulder blades and through your arms, as well as bending your spine. And come back. Clasp the other hand gently over your wrist. Breathe in and lift the arm up and allow the rib cage to open up, then the ribs to gently separate and relax. Just shake your shoulders. And lastly, just bring your shoulders up and relax. That's lovely.